Thank you. Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse.
Yes,
sir. Mickey Mouse.
Who said it?
Thank you.
Thank you. challenge. In 1,000 years of challenging the seas. Sense of timelessness. Spirit lives in daring. It lives in our traditions.
I guess I'll let you know. like a hillside from here.
Thank you.
Turn him around. Knowles. What delightful melodies those will make. I love these flights of fancy, searching the universe for sounds, colors, ideas, anything that sparks the imagination. A sunbeam. That's a good one. Oh, everything I collect can inspire amazing and marvelous new ideas. And you never know what kind of figment you may come up with. Oh, here's my favorite. Two tiny wings, eyes big and yellow, horns of a steer, but a lovable fellow. From head to tail, he's royal purple pigment, and there, voila! You've got a figment of imagination.
Dream fighter, I'm just right.
Not quite.
Huh?
I'll throw in a dash of childish delight. Look, Figment, some new friends have joined us.
Can they imagine too?
Of course! Imagination is something that belongs to all of us.
You mean everyone can think of new things?
That's right, Figment. And every sparkling idea can lead to even more. So many times, we're stumbling in the dark, and then, Eureka! What a spark!
How are we going to use lightning?
We can combine it with ghostly shivers on a stormy night and turn them into a tale of fright.
Look, a rainbow. I'll use that. To paint with.
Now you've got it.
Wow. Numbers, letters, papers for writing. Costumes, makeup, stages for lighting. There's a blaster.
What about science?
Science? We'll need electron beams and crystal prisms, gyroscopes and magnetism, holy grail. Why?
The idea bag is full.
It is? Let's start making new things.
No, wait. First, we must store these ideas with the others in the dream port.
Are we almost there?
For the dream port is never far away when you use your imagination.
Come on, everybody. Let's
go. We all have sparks. Imagination. That's how our minds create creations. Right at the start of everything that's new, one little spark lights up for you.
Oh, boy. all has sparks. Imagination. That's all our mind.
That's right. Now, as you can tell, the sheriff did not care what people Well, the sheriff leapt to his feet. Get your pants dirty.